Well, if you plan to attend the Romp Fest in Davis County this week, you'll have to show proof of vaccination or a negative COVID test. The music festival returns to Yellow Creek Park Wednesday through Saturday. Those attending will have to follow those new requirements to enter the festival this year. You must show your proof of vaccination card or show a recent negative COVID test. Those who have not been vaccinated are encouraged to wear a mask.